For 16 years, I've been working within a hair's breadth of one of the largest single deposits of riches on Earth. And for 16 years, I've never opened it. Not once.
Morning, Miss Quinn.
Mr. Holmes.
Always the first to arrive and the last to leave. Your colleagues must value your dedication.
Things are never as simple as they seem.
I know you've been passed over 6 times for someone less qualified than you.
My mother said beating the boys won't make you popular or happy. Turns out she was right.
What's that old phrase about two wrongs a right do not make? That's nonsense. Sometimes to make something right, you have to do something just as wrong.
What I propose involves the least risk.
You intend to go for the vault?
That's where the diamonds are.
You can't be serious.
For 10 hours, I'm left entirely to myself. I could take off all my clothes and walk around naked.
Make it all sound so easy. And you plan to obtain the codes how?
That's where you come in, Miss Quinn. What's the price of revenge?
There are 8 separate cameras covering the entire sub-basement. You have to start at the end of the corridor, and that's 40 yards long.
I'll be in that vault in 10 seconds flat.
With all due respect, Mr. Hobbs, you can hardly walk, let alone run.
We've been hijacked by madmen.
That investigator Finch, he saw us talking.
Are you going to tell me how he did it? Past cameras, walls of steel, security guards.
I insist you remain calm.
I wish I could help you, but I'm really not that clever. I know it's not about the money.
Nothing important ever is. I always save the best till last. You sound like a man who's lost something. Perhaps if you were to tell me what it was, I could help you locate it.